Hello everybody, my name is Gorge. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing the third part of my Team Fortress 2 painting series. We are painting Sniper, and then... we're painting Sniper. Or Sniper will be Scout. Let's go!
Thank you.
Okay, so it's the next day. He's finished drying. Actually, I think he looks better than the other two. That's probably because I was working on the sketch for a very long time and I'm like, oh, this actually looks good. But actually he does. And now that I think about it, it looks kind of different from the original source material. Cause he looks dead by the end of, Old Wounds, which is the more recent comic that came out, I think. Or no, it was the one before the, I need to go back and check, but yeah, he basically got killed and by the classic team, and his skin tone in this painting looks more similar to the part where he's basically been dead for 12 hours. But besides that, he looks pretty good, and I think he looks way more better than these two right now. I might have to go back and fix these, but I like how he turned out. And next time we will go ahead and paint Scout, because I decided to take those, I'm gonna take those down and fill up my whole wall with the mercenaries, probably Miss Pauling and maybe Saxton and the administrator, depends. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.